Behind me are members of the National Guard, and over here, security really tight at the U.S. Capitol the day after chaotic protests took over the grounds. I'll have that story coming up.
Today at 4 on Raving News 10.